In the middle of this four-ring circus we have going on, how's the mic level on top? Too loud? Too soft? We're good? All right, I can't really tell from over here. But you are at the annual Cerritos High School Area Concert. Let's hear it for all of our students. We're going to need a bigger boat. We have people in the back. We have people everywhere. Oh, my goodness. if there's not enough space, there's some more space in the back. I suggest going on to my left side. The right side has the battery kids. You don't want to be near them. You just stay away. Just give them space. I don't recommend going to that side. Okay. That was a zinger right there. So without further ado, let's jump right in. We're gonna start off with our elementary combined bands. And to help me out, I have Maxine from Cerritos Elementary.
Good evening. My name is Maxine Gomez, and I play the clarinet in the Cerritos Elementary Band. Our first selection tonight will be El Vaquero, composed by William Owens and conducted by Mr. Fernandez. The title means the cowboy in Spanish. We hope you enjoy this opening piece.
Next up, we have Tetzlaff Middle School represented. Sure. Represented by clarinetist Maya Martinez.
Hello, my name is Maya Martinez, and I'm one of the drum majors in our Tetzlaff Middle School Advanced Band. In the first selection, we'll be playing for you today. We'll be taking you on a fantastic march with Mickey Mouse through the great outdoors, the small world, and many more on our day at Disneyland.
Thank you.
Some Grogu ears that I'm gonna have to borrow for one of the pieces we're gonna play. Grogu ears, wherever you went, let's bring them over here in a minute, okay? Next up, we have playing flute with Carmenita. We have Amelia gonna introduce the next piece. Here we are.
With the Carmenita Middle School Advanced Band under the direction of Ms. Ramos Dressel. The first song we'll be performing is Armory by Randall Stanridge. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Great job, Carmenita, and I say this every year at the area concert. As a high school band director, it is a blessing to have such amazing middle school and elementary music programs that feed into mine. Let's hear it one more time for all the students.
Hi, I'm Chaitu Kishore, and I play the oboe, and I'm a senior. Our first selection is the Beach Boys' Greatest Hits.
Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. I grew up on the Beach Boys. It was the first record my dad ever played for me, so soft spot.
Good evening. My name is Abraham Kim, and I play trumpet for Women Elementary School. Our second and final selection for tonight will be Magma, conducted by Larry Clark, and will be conducted by Mrs. Kim. Magma is meant to represent the boiling hot core of our planet Earth. We hope you enjoy our final song.
I wish you all could see Mrs. Kim's conducting from this side. It is so intense. She's like Leonard Bernstein up there. Where'd she go? Wow. I'm inspired. Yeah. All right, announcing our next piece for Tetzlaff, playing percussion, we have Lily.
My name is Lily Anderson. I'm a drum major here at Tetzlaff. Our final selection is The Greatest Showman. This is sure to exceed your million dreams. And from now on, every other song will be never enough. Thank you.
for enjoying the performance tonight. My name is Leah Allen, and I play trumpet for Carmenita Middle School's Advanced and Jazz Bands. And our final selection for you all tonight will be Circus Days March by Carl L. King. We hope you enjoy it.
I'm the head drum major here at Cerritos, and before I announce our last piece, I just want to give a huge thank you to all the band directors, for whom without any of them, none of this would be possible. So, yeah. And without further ado, our last piece is The Mandalorian from the Disney show.
Thank you.
All right, I think they had more fun playing that one than Beach Boys. Carmenita, Tetzlaff, you guys ready? All right. So, at the very least, this is going to be interesting. This is a combined piece. We have not rehearsed this. Okay, this is going to be the Cerritos High School Concert Band, Carmenita, Tetzlaff. We are performing the main theme from Spider-Man No Way Home. Spider-Man No Way Home. So, middle schools, I'm gonna do eight counts at the top, and then just listen back. The battery is gonna be taking care of our tempos back there. They're really good at tempos. So I'm gonna be connecting with the battery. I'll try to connect with you guys. This is Spider-Man, No Way Home.